Once upon a time, there was a little creature who lived in a vast ecosystem compiled of harmonies. This little creature was named Mordegan, and he was a Plushington from the Vorgat system in the hydrophobic universe. And his imagination was as vast as the three suns that rotated his planet in constant meridian. Music was a social construct that had to be followed precisely to a T on his planet. Until the day that Mordegan decided he wasn't going to fit inside such a construct any longer. He was going to try things differently. "Hey guys, I'm gonna try things differently," Mordegan said.
"That's gay," they responded.
That's gay. And then they imprisoned Mordegan for his crimes against the Plushington people. They chopped off his foreskin and fed it to him before decapitating him in front of his longtime girlfriend, Veronica Hildenberg. She wept quietly for 3 days and then began dating Chadwick Cumberpot only 4 days later. And no one has ever spoken Mordegan's name again. "I just wanna make art, why you gotta tell me how to make art? I just wanna make art, why you gotta tell me how to make art? I just wanna make art, why you gotta tell me how to make art? I just wanna make art, why you gotta tell me how to make art? I just wanna make art, why you gotta tell me how to make art? Can a nigga get a witness? I'm really witness. Rhyming reason, I'm rhyming for reason. Smoking blunts till I'm wheezing. I got verses like Ephesians. Now they all over the boy like a lesion. My name Mordegan, pledge your allegiance. I really need this. I always wanted to be one of you. Till I realize I'm not a single one of you. And when I'm in pain, it's really fucking fun to you. If you saying I'm a motherfucking under you. Where I come from, up under you. I just wanna make art. Why you gotta tell me how to make art? I just wanna make art. Why you gotta tell me how to make art? I just wanna make art. Why you gotta tell me how to make art? I just wanna make art. Why you gotta tell me how to make art?" Mordegan went on his way, Mordegan. Mordegan's spirit went to the next realm, where it was released to be reincarnated as a plastic spoon in the Milky Way galaxy. The end. Drifting through space for at least a millennia, the little spoon had time to think about things. As he drifted to a planet called Earth, where everyone hated art. "Been a minute, yeah, I'm all up in a nebula. Made of plastic, but I feel regular. I've been listening to y'all in the cellular waves. You need to check how you behave. Everybody finna be a grave. All you wanna do is ride a wave. I'm here to do shit right away. Yeah, I'm driven, I got that right away, bitch. I'm just a spoon. But I know that the life on this planet is finna be over soon. Cause you killing each other, you homo. Sapiens is a virus. That shit sail like a pirate. You're a terrible race. You fighting, you murder over the color of your face. You murder for race. Then look at me like, what the fuck do you know? You just a spoon in the first place. Maybe I should just float away. Maybe I should just float away.